modern alcohol drop. You'll see a lot of alcohol ink tutorials where you have this blooming effect of the alcohol. What if you don't want that? To achieve a more modern alcohol look like this alcohol drop, I recommend doing the exact same procedure as above. So making sure you prep the page with your ink and then go over it with at least 2 coats of isopropyl alcohol on top of your base layer to ensure you don't get that bleeding effect or that blooming effect.